think for yourself. You have to be willing to cut against the grain and get the distance from your peer group. And not only that, but you have to have an habitual vision of greatness.